on it.
Shh, it's Benson.
Enough talk. Give me your hands.
Oh, handcuffs. Not sure that these are Ow! What are you guys doing here? And what room is this? What's all this stuff?
We don't know, but we're pretty sure Thomas has something to do with it. There was a guy in the cupboard, and we're pretty sure he did that too.
I think we stumbled on something really big.
What guy? What are you talking about?
I know you Americans love the ironic slow clip.
Natalie? What's with the accent? What is all this?
I am not Natalie. I am Natalia. And I am not lowly preschool teacher. I am Russian spy.
Whoa.
So clever, you Americans. Only took 2 years to figure out things at park were not what they seem. And I am not only one. Right under your ignorant noses. One of your own has been conspiring against you.
What? Who would do that? Natalie, you're acting crazy.
Oh, sweet Benson. Why don't you let him tell you himself? Nikolai!
Thomas, why'd you step out when she called for Nikolai?
Because my name is not Thomas. It is Nikolai. And I am Russian spy.
Dude, for real?
Yeah, I am Russian spy.
Ooh, snap! Now we're all bone! And guess who didn't believe me? You and you and you and...
Silence, rat!
But Thomas, how can this be?
I was born on a cold winter's night in Kiev. But I was abandoned as a baby and declared property of the state. The KGB raised me to be the perfect weapon. No family or loyalties, except for Mother Russia. Some years ago, I was embraced by a new mom. The Ministry of Meadow Management. A KGB agency dedicated to park research and espionage. Russian park technology is decades behind the rest of the world. In the world's theater, we are a laughingstock. What made American parks so good? We couldn't crack it. The order came from Commander Romanov. Operation Parklift. We would obtain bogus credentials and sneak into the States. I would become Thomas, an average college student. We entered the US with surprisingly little resistance. Phase one, travel to target site. Inquire about internship opportunities. Say you will work for free. At the first chance possible, I would risk my life for the park. I would gain my coworkers' trust.